Apologies, guys, just get this set up. Let's have something a bit lighter. Bit nicer. Yes, I'm not yet affiliated, I'm afraid. I think we have... I'm not really anywhere near, I'm afraid. We're kind of getting there. I think I'm around one average view or something like that. So we've got a bit of a way to go. We've got a bit of a way to go. One second. Oh no! No! Did you thought you were gonna believe? Oh, that's very kind, guys. You don't have to. Don't feel you cost. You've got to watch to get my average up. That's very kind, man. That's very kind, guys. That's very kind, guys. Thank you. But don't feel you have to, you know. Don't feel you have to stick around to keep me up to it. Come on! This makes me so happy being able to play as Goemon in a kart game. I love Goemon. He's such a cool character, and it's so cool to have him in a racing game. Thank you. Yes. She's always giving. Oh. Sorry. Always giving. Oh no. My controller. Okay, we're back. Always giving shout outs. Always welcoming when you go to our channel. And. Yes. Fantastic. This reminds me of the original Mario Kart. I think that's why I liked it. Because it's very, even though this is like later, this definitely reminds me of the original Mario Kart. Could easily be on the SNES, couldn't it, this? Wow! Jesus Christ. All these characters, I don't recognise these characters. The only one I know is Goemon. I don't recognise any of the other characters. Goemon! Yay! Let's go! Ha! I like that view. Awesome. Dude, that's amazing! Oh no! You get changed into a pig! Can't believe. Yes, we support each other, absolutely. I'm all for supporting, following. Shouting out, absolutely, because it's so difficult to get going. So do you guys do anything, do any other social medias? Do you do Discord and that sort of thing? I have to say, I haven't really got into Discord. Got into Discord. I do enjoy Twitter. Twitter is very good for gaming. Occasionally I'll post on Insta. TikTok, I've just started doing more this year. TikTok's really good for gaming. If you have like nice little clips from your channel or whatever, I recommend putting them up on TikTok, because they can do really well. Most of my posts now get a few hundred views, which is good. Ah, that's good now, that's really good. Awesome. Yeah, raiding is fantastic, I love doing raids. It's really nice. Love to raid. In the past, I haven't really had enough viewers to raid, but now when I have, I like to have like three at least, I think, to raid. For me, that's just for me. But yeah, I love it. No, I know what you mean, I know what you mean. It seems like a lot of hard work. I can understand, like, if you're a bigger streamer and you've got like a big community. I don't know, it could work, it could, you know. But, I don't, oh, this is a nice course. I just don't feel the need for it, Discord really. If you only have one raid. Yeah, I've raided with two before. I think I might have even raided with one. I think I might have subscribed to your YouTube IMTV. I'll have to check it out. I'll have to check out your YouTube, man. Yeah, I post on YouTube a lot. You need to be. Oh wow! I finished first. First place, Goemon. Thank you, IE. So what's going on here? Yeah, it says under a minute, doesn't it? Because I went in the water, that was the problem. I like this music. Oops. I Thank you. We did it! Goemon! Yes! Can I save it? Rumor billboard. What do you mean, rumor billboard? Come on, my friend. What does he do? Check out this rumor billboard for all the info that you want to know. For the overall top spot in the Krazy Cup to get a license. Whisper, whisper. Rumour has it there's something called a title. A button to accelerate, B button to brake, R button to jump, and L button. Oh, it's L button to use items, okay. Many different courses can be played after getting a license, thank you. Items can be bought too. I have got it already, mate. A class license. Oh. I saw diamonds far up in space. Wow. Well, I like the way it's laid out like a windows. Like a box. It's a computer, I love it. And there's a little trash bin in the bottom, recycle bin in the bottom right, which you can't actually use. I love it. This is the World Wide Web we're on as well there. Yeah. Shop, what's in the shop? I haven't looked in the shop.
Thank you for assessing the Cinnamon Cart Shop, and welcome.
I sell items here. I have to earn money to do my research. What is it?
Mole? Wow, 50, 25, okay. Cups unlocked. Awesome. Never seen these cups before. Let's do this. Oh wow, I was training. Okay. What's going on? Point.
I love it, man. It's basically the SNES engine, I think.
The Mario Kart, original Mario Kart engine, that's what it feels like. But I'm completely happy with that, because I love the original Mario Kart. So I absolutely well up for a Goemon Mario Kart. Toad? It's that Toad, isn't it?
Ok. at that. Seven seconds off. I love the replay views. Do you think it's an accurate? It can't be an accurate replay, can it? Do you think? Of what happened? It's just like a victory lap, isn't it? Look at that view. Wow! That would make a good emote, wouldn't it? That would make such a good moving emote. That would be amazing. I always get hit by that one. Nobody else does though. No, I was over that. I swear I was over that hole, man. Show me that again. Jesus Christ. I was over that hole. I swear. Oh, man. Bit rough on the physics of those holes, man. Pulls you in, you can't ride over, you can't ride round it. Pretty precise. Oof. Why did he turn so much then? No, you can't do that. No. Please, no. Just where's the finish? There we go. Are we through, yeah? Thank you. Pastel. First place. I love watching these replays. Wow. so cute. Goemon. Yeah. Oh crap, look at this road. Can we save it?
Look at Goemon looking back.
Bit of techno music. Lovely. Let's go. Saturday night, people. Let's get that techno music bumping. Hey! Jesus Christ. No! Why? Oh, come on. Nice course, though. I'm just loving, because I loved Mario Kart, so to just be playing Mario Kart, but with Goemon and other very cool characters, is just, I mean, it's dream come dream. All those people who wanted another Mario Kart, just play this. Original Mario Kart I'm talking about. Oh no! No, I missed the boost. Yes, come on. Smashed it. Another victory. That means we won the cup, didn't we? Yeah! Come on! Cup winner. Look at that, Gary. Who's that? Is that Pastel? Look at that view, that is so cool. Come on. I still don't know whether it's an exact replay or not. I don't know whether it is. I love that view, man. Look at that, that is amazing. So good. Okay. Yes! We did it! Yeah, look at the two cups. Smashed it. Goemon's obviously the big star, isn't he? Look, standing front and centre. It is all about Goemon really, this game. Let's not be around the bush here. Two cups. Premium cup.
Okay, this is a course and a half, man.
I was third at one point. No, man, just don't use the dash on the bridges, mate. Just don't use the dash on the bridges, man. It'll just F you up good and proper. No. Oh. I don't think we need two holes on that bridge. There we go. Oh, turn, man. I don't know why I jumped in there. I think we need to use the bounce on this, don't we? What? No, man. Oh, I don't like this course at all. It's absolutely rank. Really, really rough course. Oh. Okay, dude. Wow, man. Pretty rank. So many obstacles. Oh, it's so tight as well. There's absolutely no margin for error at all. Can't even get a pixel wrong, man. And you are out. Can't do that bit. I haven't done it once yet. No. Ah. Oh, can you believe there's an edge there as well on that bridge? Yo! Oh my god, second place, can you believe? Smashed it! Oh my word, mate. Well, there we go. I didn't think I was going to even finish the race at all, mate. GG's in chat, please. Holy moly. GG's in chat, please. Come on. Look at the cast in the background. No wonder Dracula won. Perfect environment for him, innit? What? 1 minute I was going through a bell, next minute I was getting taken out.
Nah. Look at that. Demolished him.
Love it. Took them all out at once. Fantastic. Thank you.
First place.
Thank you very much indeed. Another rainbow road. Whoa! I didn't know you could do that. I didn't know you could do that. See that jump? Holy shit. Is this a reverse course? I feel like it's a reverse course.
Gotta use the hop a bit more, man. Oh, come on. God, I'm pretty wiped out then. Or go around that corner. We out.
Run away with it. Run away with the championship. Come on, Look at him go!
Yay! Awesome, man.
Yes!
Come on!
Oh, what? A fifth? What? There's a fifth race.
Okay.
I thought we were on. I thought that was the last one.
Clearly not.
I didn't know the lie of the land, man. What tune is that? Absolute belter. Absolute belter, to be fair. No, you can't keep getting me like that.
Well, it just did, mate.
No, never!
No. That was dodgy as fuck, man. Where's the fucking rail? Where's the track? Okay. Wow. Yeah, nice bomb drop.
No, come on, you can't do that. Oh, right on the line.
Oh, no.
Look at that, three of us on 130.
Beatches.
I was first place, man. So that's the cup for me, is it?
We got another bit of silverware for the mantelpiece.
I don't want to look at that track, it's boring. GG's in chat.
I want to save first.
Three cups in the hatch.
In the down in the
kitty.
Concentration.
Okay, you don't have to do it in a certain order. I don't know what that does. Does it make you invincible or something?
The music.
Jaunty. Sea shanty. Fuck off! You bitch on the fucking last lap! Fuck you.
Seriously, right, man, I was first all the way around.
Didn't really deserve to come second. Mock race of mock turtle. Aim for number one spot in mock races. What? Oh, I didn't realise you had to hit that kicker. Oh, oh, for real, I was just about to bomb them as well. Come on, mess up. That special lasts for a while, doesn't it? Oh, you son of a bitch. Just realised that it is incredibly late here. So we are going to raid out. Many thanks to everyone who joined me today. It's been an absolute pleasure. Shout to the Ayeen, shout to the Savage Mod 420 for the follow, shout to the Musical Crab for the follow. Shout as always to Legendary Nanaki, also Pransky, and the Pixel Pat for passing through. Who else was in? I think that was about it. Shout to the lurkers. Shout to the people watching the VODs back. I am crushing it at the moment with my YouTube shorts. So make sure you check those out. Okay, guys. It's been an absolute pleasure. Take it easy.